So are there any risks to ReLEx SMILE laser eye surgery? Any surgery anywhere in the world carries risks and complications. The important thing is to perform careful preoperative assessment and screening in order to make sure that candidates who are not suitable for the procedure do not undergo it. A typical example may be a patient with a condition called keratoconus, which is a weakening of the cornea. And in that situation, if you were to apply further laser on the cornea, then that would result in progression and weakening and increasing astigmatism and would not be a successful procedure. So we perform careful examination and careful scans to make sure we do not pick those patients for the procedure. So after the screening, we will have a frank discussion about the advantages, but also the disadvantages and possible complications of laser eye surgery. Now, let me emphasize that the risks are very small. However, they are present and we take them very seriously. So as well as the screening process, during the procedure, we take a number of precautions. I explain to the patient exactly what needs to be done and what they need to prepare beforehand and what they must do after the procedure. So during the procedure, we use aseptic technique whereby we make sure the field of the operation is not contaminated. We use antibiotics during the procedure, and there's also antibiotics to be instilled after the procedure. So after the procedure has been performed successfully, we then make sure that there is careful and regular follow-up of the patient thereafter. This occurs the day after. And the aim here is to look for any possible or early signs of complications so they can be mitigated and treated. Should anything happen, it tends to be short-lived and easily resolved. However, if there is any sign of a serious complication, then we are ready and prepared to deal with it as quickly as possible in order to mitigate any long-term side effects.